Ryman Simon.
Ooh.
One day, Skittle, Hippy, and Wally Kowali were sitting around the old red water pump, enjoying a cool cup of water. "Hey," said Skittles, "let's play Ryman Simon." Hippy thought that was a great idea and asked if he could go first. "Okay, everyone, remember how we play? We say a rhyme, then we mix it all up." "I love this game," said Hippy. "Okay, here it goes. Humpty Dumpty sat on a wall. Humpty Dumpty had a great fall. All the king's horses and all the king's men couldn't put Humpty together again, not even with glue." Okay. Now, here's the Ryman Simon silly version. Ryman Simon says, "Humpty Dumpty fell from a tree. Ouch! Oh, ouch! He fell on a bee. Now he can't sit in his favorite chair. In fact, it's hard for Humpty to sit anywhere. Ouch!" Everyone laughed and laughed. "My turn," said Skittles. "Hickory dickory dock. The mouse ran up the clock. The clock struck one and down he run. Hickory dickory dock. Do you know how to tell time? It's easy. When the big hand is on the 12 and the little hand is on the 1, it's 1 o'clock. When the big hand is on the 12 and the little hand is on the 2, it's 2 o'clock. When the big hand is on the 12 and the little hand is on the 7, what time is it?" "It's 7 o'clock. Very good. Just remember, the big hand tells the minutes and the little hand tells the hours. To tell time, look at the hour hand first, the little hand, then look at the minute hand, the big one. Now, here's my Ryman Simon silly version. Ryman Simon says, hickory dickory dack. The elephant sneezed on my back. He was sorry indeed for his horrible sneeze. Hickory dickory dack." "Oh, I have another one," cried Hippy. "But you have to be able to count. Can you guys count to 10? "We'll sure try. Maybe all the kids can count with us. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Very good! Okay, Ryman Simon says, there was an old woman who lived in a shoe. She had so many children, she didn't know what to do. Some were girls, some were boys, some were quiet, some made noise. Some had blonde hair, some black and gray, some wore ribbons every day. There was an old woman who needed to know how many children she had, so let's count real slow. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. She had 7 children. Now, here's the Ryman Simon version. There was a young squirrel who was lazy, you see. He had lots of nuts, but not in his tree. Granddaddy said, "Beware of the frost. When snow falls, be sure your nuts will be lost." Soon came the winter. Snow covered the ground, and young squirrel's nuts just couldn't be found. But suddenly, there came a knock at the door. And there stood old Granddad with acorns galore! Everyone laughed. Playing Rhyme and Simon is so much fun! Maybe you can make up a rhyme yourself. Let's all sing!
Humpty Dumpty sat on a wall. Humpty Dumpty had a great fall. All the king's horses and all the king's men couldn't put Humpty Dumpty together again.
Sing it!
Humpty Dumpty sat on a wall. Humpty Dumpty had a great fall. All the king's horses and all the king's men couldn't put Humpty Dumpty together again.
Humpty Dumpty sat on a wall. Humpty Dumpty had a great fall. All the king's horses and all the king's men couldn't put Humpty Dumpty together again. Humpty Dumpty sat on a wall. Humpty Dumpty had a great fall. All the king's horses and all the king's men couldn't put Humpty Dumpty together again.
Sing it!
Humpty Dumpty sat on a wall. Humpty Dumpty had a great fall. All the king's horses and all the king's men couldn't put Humpty Dumpty together again. Couldn't put Humpty Dumpty together again.
That was good!